Hello and welcome to Council Recap, where we take the content of council meetings and give you the breakdown. I'm Kelly Moody. The meeting began with a presentation from the city's HR director, David Roberts, on President Obama's My Brother's Keeper initiative. This initiative aims to increase community support for youth education and engagement in the classroom. Through these practices, the initiative hopes to raise student employment rates after graduation and safety from violent crime. The City Council approved and accepted the president's challenge for the implementation in the community. In the resolution portion of the meeting, approved resolution number 7757 implements possible cost-saving measures among the City Council. The Mayor and City Council members are now encouraged to voluntarily reduce or waive their compensation for the fiscal 2015-2016 year. Resolution number 7758 was declined by the Council, which intended to relinquish the transportation allowances provided on a monthly basis to Council members. Resolution number 7759 was also declined by the council, which attempted to eliminate the mayor and council members' budgeted $1,500 stipend. These resolutions are followed by denied resolution number 7760, which would have established a new policy to cover expenses made by the mayor and council members. Had this policy been approved, each council member would have been budgeted $2,000 for reimbursement of expenses during the 2015-2016 fiscal year. Approved resolution number 7763 and 7764 authorizes the city manager to execute necessary documents to place properties within the city's jurisdiction into the California Home Finance Authority Joint Powers Authority. This allows renewable energy improvements to be made through conservation and infrastructure changes. Approved resolutions 7765 and 7767 proclaims the month of October as Hispanic Heritage Month and Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Approved resolution number 7766 authorizes the city manager to amend the agreement for lease, operation, and maintenance of water system and lease of groundwater between the City of Hawthorne and California Water Services Company. These changes will comply with Governor Jerry Brown's executive order for statewide mandatory water use reduction. Approved resolution number 7768 approves the awarded California Office of Traffic Safety grant to the Hawthorne Police Department. This grant will finance ongoing efforts to improve traffic safety and overall quality of life in the City of Hawthorne. In the public hearing portion of the meeting, Ordinance number 2097 was approved. This ordinance amends Chapter 2 of the Hawthorne Municipal Code, establishing an Airport Zoning Commission to provide recommendations of airport hazard areas to the City Council. Ordinance number 2098 will be discussed at a later time. This ordinance would amend Title 17 of the Hawthorne Municipal Code, which discusses the sale of alcohol. Lastly, approved Ordinance 2099 changes zoning regulations for personal cosmetic services such as barbershops and nail salons. In the ordinance portion of the meeting, Ordinance 2096 was presented for its second reading. The ordinance requires the city manager to provide additional updates to the city budget on a quarterly basis. Ordinance number 2100 was also read for a second time. This ordinance would permit taxpayers who operate home-based businesses to be potentially exempt from paying gross receipts-based tax for past years. Going forward, these home-based businesses will be required to pay the gross receipts-based tax amount. During the city manager's consent calendar, the city council approved plans for the chief of general services and public works to advertise for construction bids for general maintenance and various city and Los Angeles County flood controlled owned catch basins throughout the city. The council also appointed interim city manager Arnie Shadbear as the city's real property negotiator for acquiring select properties located on Hawthorne Boulevard with the oversight board for the successor agency to the redevelopment agency of the City of Hawthorne. The fourth progress payment due to JRH Construction Company was also approved. JRH Construction Company designed and constructed a water main line at the airport to upgrade the fire and life safety. Thank you for joining us for Council Recap. Remember, you can watch the City Council meetings in their entirety by going to www.cityofhawthorne.org/council-videos. See you next time.